Hello and welcome back to another video. Let's get straight into it. It is the 12th December and we're going to be playing Grinch Sim no, play Grinch Simulator yesterday. We're going to be playing Santa Says. But first let's open up some mystery vaults. What do we have here? Oh, darn it, I can't open up either of them. Either way, let's get straight into a game. If the queue times are too long, I will cut it out. But it's 10 out of 10 players, so yep, the queue time shouldn't be too long. 3, 2, 1, and we start. So where does it save? Oh, okay, so there. So we just need to do what Santa says. And he said, shear the sheep. Build a snowman. Why did it not take that? Spin around a full circle. We can do this. Darn it. That last one is actually really hard by the seems of it. Get in the bed. Yep. Okay, and I've got a cup of tea to drink while we do this. Okay, you put leather helmet on the armor stand. Luckily, that was already in our inventory. I can't read that. Grow a tree. Come on, come on. Yay. But quickly chat settings. Oh, I can't even have time to slow it down. Enter the nether portal. Okay, come on. Throw snowballs at other players. There we go. Eating till you're full. That shouldn't be too hard. We need to eat you the fully cooked things first. There we go. Ride a pig off the platform, easy. Oh, but I did do it. Okay, yep. Wrap. Give a player a wrapping gift. Okay, that will actually be a really fun game. Something we do need to do is wherever our chat settings. Come on, SkyPixel, just let me get to my settings. Where was it? Chat text size. Can we force height, would we can like remove this, lower this. Might make it easier. Hopefully that means that we don't get everything at once. Yep. Santa says, let's try this. Okay, no, that is still really far too high. Chat settings. Chat hidden. We'll just do that. For now, we will still get the pop-ups, we just don't get the chat. Which works fine. And off we go. Drink the potion of fire resistance. What's that, number two? Keep punching the dragon egg. Smelt gold. Gold coal. Punch the most amount of tall grass. Okay, I don't mind these ones. These ones should be fairly, aren't like, they aren't hard, so. Stand on the cobble. don't actually think it has to be a song. I think we just need to play the note blocks. I am so sorry if this gets really loud. Drink. There you go. Feed both sheep. It was not letting me feed any of them. Throw a diamond at the player. There we go, throw a few of them. Tame a horse by feeding it. Was it apples? Do you feed horses? We can just do this, can't we? Give Rudnell for shiny red nose. There we go. Sunset is a game I don't think I've ever played before, and the games are lovely and they're quite quick. But I think this will be our last Sunset before we play something else, because it gets quite competitive. Not competitive, sorry, repetitive. No, it is competitive. I guess it just gets very full. Okay, well, we didn't come first, but we didn't lose. Let's take a look at what other games are in the lobby. And we can also turn our chat settings back on. Chat settings, let's... Sorry, there we go. Play one more arcade game. Why we're here? I've always played the Mineplex hide and seek. I've never played the Hypixel hide and seek before. What else here? Do I generally not play? Now it's getting towards like the holiday times. All the games have a lot more players in, which is quite nice. What's a throwout? It looks like, well, it's a nice creeper. Goal is to punch as many other people out of the arena as possible. Oh yeah, okay, that makes sense now. So it is ice, and I'm going to cut the queue. See you in a minute. Okay, darn it, I haven't let my tea go cold. Come on. No. Yeah, I've let my tea go cold, so that's a shame. Oh, and we're all pigs, which is interesting. But what the percents do above your name, I don't know. Come, no, you're coming. Okay, I was punched off, but I did get someone else off. It's not too bad. No, you do not. Come on, come on. Okay, or maybe I think someone may have tried it, almost in a way saved me. Oh, I'm top player for once. And something. Yeah, I did do fairly well in the Grinch simulator, but... There we go. I do find it funny that pigs can do double jumps. I don't know why, but it's just a slightly funny idea. Come on. No. Okay, I thought I could save myself there, but we didn't. And I do like this whole simplicity of the map, though. It is a good map. Come on. I'm not sure if the percentage is how much you go up to getting a power up. So what's with this person here being invisible? I'm not sure if it's just me who sees that invisible with that person being invisible, but it definitely is someone there. Come on. Nope, come on. Nope, okay, I've fallen off that island as well. Game-wise, this isn't a really creative and simplistic game, though. Game, because I'm sure it took a while to implement some code, but idea-wise, it is really clever because of how simple it is. Like, what is actually to it? And the answer to that is not very much. Come on, okay, I've fallen off again. And the fact that they use ice also helps make this game slightly more enjoyable. Oh no, someone's got Mega Punch. We must run. Okay, come on. Okay, so we came fourth. Not too bad at all. Not too bad at all. While we're here, why don't we do another like arcade game? We're on the arcade lobby anyway. Oh, okay. Turns out we're not on the arcade lobby anymore. Well, let's do Skybox. Something I want to do as a whole video. What haven't I ever done before? Haven't done mini walls, I don't think. Let's do a game of this. And then whatever this is will also be our last game. I will see you after the queue. Okay, and we are in. Seems like some people somehow have enchanted swords in the lobby, but great, so the walls oh, so it's mini walls, so everything's smaller. Oh, you protect a wither in this time. Okay, I thought this was something different. Never mind. Green, come on. Who knocked me off then? What team am I on even? Oh, I am blue. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Okay, so I've got a feeling we're going to already be out of the game, and I think this will be really loud for everyone. Or at least it is really loud for me. Yeah, okay, so our team's already out. That was a short-lived game. Come on, nope. Okay, so that was a really short-lived game. I know I said this would be our last game, but I was expecting that to go on for a bit longer than it did. So let's go and play one more game. Oh, and we're already in it. Yeah, someone just had the idea that I had. Cheers. See, aren't there like underground tunnels here? Okay, there are. So other than having to work our way around them, stay crouching. We can just break our way into their base. Just need to be careful that they don't notice us up there. Okay, you've just built a full wall around your area, but come on, element of surprise and all that did absolutely nothing for us. Now we've opened up that path to the bottom, is anyone heading there? No, they assumed I went through there. Interesting. Let's head along this way. What team are we on? We're on blue. Oh no, so someone's up here. Green's up here. How do we actually get into our wither area? Well, this was built badly. That was hard. So, I'm gonna say thank you. You can't see me. I am invisible. Well, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. You're just gonna have to trust I'm here. See ya.